The 562. The 562 is a nexus, a suburban-urban cross-section, a small-town, big city, affluent yet gritty. The 562 is somewhere between Hollywood and Irvine, Santa Monica and Anaheim. The 562 is a good time because its people are down to earth. Blessed by birth to be born where the vibes are warm, catch that cool ocean breeze blowing in from the beach. And the clouds, they come from the south as the coast winds around the peninsula of Palos Verdes. The temperature is perfect. This land was once marshlands and willow thickets intercepted by the LA River, but now surfers and grandparents kick it. The 562 is all-American multicultural folks from Iowa to Cambodia, El Salvador to Ethiopia. Aviation Okies in the aerospace industry, and denizens of Long Beach Groove to Snoop Dogg and Sublime. Garage rockers and freestyle rhyme, and on the streets of Long Beach you can find oil and Signal Hill. Broadway's alternative lifestyles. Art in the East Village, downtown lofts and rockabilly chillers, and how many poly players in the NFL? From JoJo's to the Prospector, Cohiba to the Blue Cafe, drinking sangria on a hot day, the barfly screws from the 49er to Belmont Shore Ferns to the V Room, and private parties used to get loose at the Spruce Goose. Anybody ever go to those? Spruce Goose, yeah, it was crazy. The 562 is a window into the future with lots of history. Like the powerful earthquake of 33, the Pike used to be the place to be, and can we salute Cameron Diaz and her flavorful family? Respect to Lakewood, Cerritos, Bellflower, Norwalk, Cudahy, Southgate, Compton, to damn near Bell Gardens. Not to be confused with the 310. This is the 562 in the middle of SoCal, but its own little world. It's another beautiful day in El Dorado Park, in the place of my birth and in the home of my heart. This is the 562. Yeah.